Just so the show that it's not phony, it's 8:47 a.m. It is the 21st of July, and I just put on there, Trump assassinated ? Because of all the things that he's been saying and doing, and just from the past, you know, you learn from the past. We can't forget the past and just keep moving on. We just gotta keep moving on. That's what the people that are lying and cheating and wanting to keep continue stealing say. And that's usually been in that one party that's considered D for dumb, I guess. Dicks, whatever, Democrat. But they're both the same pretty much anyway. But just want to get that out there. I recorded that. So it's 8:47, 48 now. I just feel uneasy. I think Trump any day, Trump can be assassinated because he goes to the people. And generally, the ones that try to help the people the most are the ones that end up being assassinated, of course, by the bad people, right? Not the organized people who don't want it to change. It's only the bad people that do that, yeah. Just so you know that. I'm going to put this on YouTube, and then I'm going to put it on Two-Faced Book so that people can see it.